And Fox 6 meteorologist Wes Wyatt still facing a freezing rain threat across parts of the area. We'll be talking about that in your weather forecast, plus the 7 days coming out.